NFL players wear sticker after Veterans Day, fans react when they realize what they mean. The NFL isn't doing so hot these days, with endless news about protesters kneeling during the national anthem. However, one team is making headlines for a different reason after the move they made this weekend. As it turns out, quite a few players were seen wearing a new sticker on their helmets after Veterans Day, and fans reacted after realizing what they mean. The NFL has been at the center of ongoing controversy, and that doesn't seem to be changing anytime soon. With ratings, attendance, and support all in the crapper, it's safe to say they're actively trying to figure out a way to remedy the damage that the entitled brats in the league were allowed to inflict on their employers when they decided to use their platform to stage protests, kneeling for the national anthem. Slowly but surely, we're seeing less and less protesters on the field every Sunday, with just two people reportedly taking a knee this past weekend. However, it looks like there's been yet another development in the goings-on as one team just made a huge statement to the world. Come to find out, athletes playing for the Atlanta Falcons were seen wearing a new sticker on their helmet. Each decal bore just two letters, making it initially difficult to figure out what it was, but when fans realized what they were looking at, they reacted, especially after recognizing what they meant. According to Edge Review, in a video on Twitter, the Falcons announced their helmets would sport special decals featuring the initials of different fallen veterans because it's bigger than us. Come to find out, it looks like a few teams are making an effort to get back the support they lost after they disrespected our flag and everything it stands for. It's our way to honor fallen heroes for families that we want to show and demonstrate our respect to, head coach Dan Quinn said. On that day we wanted to let their families know that we're playing for their fallen hero. Of course, the incredible ordeal is being talked about all over social media as NFL players are starting to see what the piece of cloth they were all too willing to disrespect actually stands for. Of course, he's not the only one showing his support as 64 white circle stickers with black initials shine from the back of players' helmets as they ran out onto the field. As if that wasn't good enough, the Falcons and AT&T will present the Tragedy Assistance Program for Survivors, which supports grieving military families, with a $100,000 donation. It's no mystery why Americans were so upset with the entitled brats during their so-called protests. But what we're now seeing shows the true strength of what we're capable of doing as a nation. With boycotts having team owners, players, and even the NFL commissioner himself sweating, it's safe to say that the league is quietly squashing the pathetic temper tantrum. Looking forward, it seems like they're trying to reconnect with fans. In the end, those who are afforded the opportunity to make millions should be thanking our country for the chance, not disrespecting it in every way possible. Let's just hope this was really about paying their respects to those who deserve it and not appeasing fans. Our fallen soldiers are not props, and the American people will not be fooled. Hopefully, this is just one of many more shows of respect that NFL players will be offering because they have a lot of making up to do with the American people after behaving so badly for so long.